صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. I repeat. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. Okay, so if you remember, in the last video, we talked about asking Allah to guide us to a straight path. Now, in this video and the next video, we'll talk about two things. Who are these people? We'll be talking about people who, you know, what did they get? Like, we're talking about those people who actually were guided on the straight path. And in the next video, we'll be talking about the people who are not guided on the straight path. Okay, and that will be the wrap up of this prayer, this chapter one. So these are the people that Allah blessed. Allah favored. So look, this is something that's also important, that, you know, people who are guided are not backwards. They're not, you know, living in thousands of years back. They're not, you know, a fool. They're not the stupid ones. They are actually the ones that Allah has favored because they have realized the true meaning of life. They have realized who is the one deserving of, you know, submission, who is the one deserving of following, and not, you know, the fake idols that we have in the society, whether it be, you know, the fake cultures and so on and so forth. Okay, and these are the type of people that we want to be like. So let's look at the transliteration. Si-ra-tol-la-vi. So remember, TH came earlier again. Vi. Si-ra-tol-la-vi. Na. An. Apostrophe for am. Am. Ta. A. So it's not a, it's a. عليهم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. So, you know, I gave you these breakdowns and then you can join them to the best of your ability and you'll get there. And obviously, remember, as we showed earlier, your prayer app would also have a beautiful recording of it that you can play as you are practicing.